Here's a steal by Goldoven, cutting in towards goal. Stick handling, scores! Solo effort from Nikolai Goldoven, and the Canucks are within a goal.
Well, and finally some zone time. The Horvat-Granlin line had some zone time, and the next line comes out. Tyler Myers just gives the puck away. Nikolai Goldoven, what a deep. Pulls it all the way around Connor Hellebuck and just slides it past his left skate. Hellebuck, no poke check at all, and Goldoven allowed walk right through the crease and tucked it in.